गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 9. शजली टुक अ वायर ऑफ अ लेंथ 44 सेंटीमीटर एंड बेंट इट इन टू द शेप ऑफ अ सर्कल. सपोज सी दिस इज द वायर. ओके, व्हाट इज द लेंथ ऑफ द वायर? दिस इज 44 सेंटीमीटर. ओके, आई विल टेक जस्ट दिस मेजरमेंट 44 सेंटीमीटर. एंड सपोज इफ आई विल बेंड दिस वायर इन टू द शेप ऑफ द सर्कल. ओके, सपोज आई हैव मेड द shape of a circle. So what I got of this wire? This is circumference. Yes, circumference. What is the length of this wire? 44 centimeter. And I have just bent this wire into the shape of the circle. So I got the circumference of circle. How much it is? 44 centimeter. Okay, so here I will write circumference of circle is equal to 44 centimeter. Okay, 44 centimeter, because wire's length is 44 and I have just bent it into the shape of the circle. So I know the circumference of circle, that is 44 centimeter. Okay, find the radius of that circle. So what we have to find? We have to find the radius of that circle. Also find its area, means we have to find the radius of the circle and we have to find the area of that circle. Okay, so now let's find the radius of that circle. So circumference of circle I know. Okay, so I will write here formula for circumference of circle. Okay, circumference of circle. Circumference of circle formula, what it is? 2 pi r or pi d. Now we have to find the radius. So here we will write the formula 2 pi r. Okay, so circumference of circle we know. How much it is? 44 centimeter. Here, so down of circumference of circle will write here 44 centimeter. 2 pi r means 2 multiple by pi. What is the pi value? It is given 22/7. And radius we have to find. Find the radius of that circle. So radius we have to find. So radius, so write here r only. Okay, now 2 is here multiplied. If we will transfer to this side, then it will become divide. So 44 centimeter divided by 2. Now what will remain here? 22/7 multiplied by r. Okay, now 44 divided by 2, what will get? 22. Okay, 44 divided by 2, 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 twos are 4. So 22 centimeter will get here is equal to 22/7 multiplied by r. Okay, now 22/7, 7 is here, divide. If we will transfer to this side, then it will become multiplied. Okay, and see, 22 is here multiplied. If we will transfer to this side, then it will become divide. So what will remain here? R. R means radius. So what we got? 22 ones are 22, 22 ones are 22. So radius we got 7 centimeter. How much radius we got? 7 centimeter. Now what we have to find? Also find its area. It is asked to find the area. See here, I will write the formula for area of circle. Area of circle. Okay. Area of circle. What is the formula to find the area of circle? Pi r square. Pi r square. So pi value 22/7. R square means radius multiplied by radius. What radius we got here? 7 centimeter. Okay. So 7 multiplied by 7. 7 centimeter multiplied by 7 centimeter. See, 7 ones are 7. 7 ones are 7. So what we got here? 22 multiplied by 7. Okay. So 2 sevens are 14. 1 is carry. 2 sevens are 14 and 150. 154 centimeter square. So area of circle, what we got? Area of circle, we got 154 centimeter square. So find the radius. Radius we got. Also find its area. Area also got, means area of circle also we got. After that, what it is asked? If the same wire is bent into the shape of a square. Same wire. What is the length of the wire? 44 centimeter. If the same wire is bent into the shape of the square, only shape it is changed. So what we know now here, what we know is perimeter, because shape, it is just change the shape. Perimeter will be the same. Okay, so perimeter of square we know how much it is. Perimeter of square perimeter of square. How much it is? 44 centimeter, because same wire. What is the length of the wire? 44 centimeter. And first it is bent into the shape of the circle, and now it is bent into the shape of the square. Okay, now it is bent into the shape of the square. So perimeter of square will be the same, means 44 centimeter. And now what we have to find, what it is asked, if the same wire is bent into the shape of the square, what will be the length of each of its sides? So we have to find its sides. Okay, so we know the perimeter of square 44 centimeter. So let's write here formula for perimeter of square. Okay, so perimeter of square is equal to, what is the formula for perimeter of square? 4 multiple by side. Okay, now perimeter of square we know how much it is, 44 centimeter. 4 multiple by side, as it is. 4 is here multiplied. If we will transfer to this side, then it will become divide. So 44 divided by 4, here right, centimeter. So side, right here. Now 4 ones are 4, 4 ones are 4, 4 ones are 4. So 11 centimeter. What we got side of the square? Side of the square we got 11 centimeter. Okay. Side what we got? Side we got of square 11 centimeter. Now what it is asked? Shape of the length of each of its sides. So we got each of its side is 11 centimeter. Which figure encloses more area? Now it is asked which figure encloses more area. Now area of circle we have got. Now let's find the area of square also. Then we can find the which figure encloses more area. So area of square. See here I am writing area of square. Area of square. What is the formula for area of square? Side square. Okay, or side multiple by side also we can write. So what we got side? 11 centimeter multiple by 11 centimeter, or 11 square also we can write. What is the 11 square? 121 centimeter square. Okay, so area of square we got 121 centimeter square. Now what it is asked? Which figure encloses more area? The circle or the square. Now which figure encloses more area? Area of circle we got 154 centimeter square, and area of square we got 121 centimeter square. So which shape encloses more area? Which figure encloses more area? Area of circle encloses more area. See, area of circle. So at last you write down sentence, area of circle encloses more area. Let's solve question number 10. From a circular card sheet of radius 14 cm. See, this is the circular card sheet of 14 cm radius. Okay. It has 14 cm radius. Two circles of radius 3.5 cm. These are the two circles of radius 3.5 cm. See these two circles. Okay. What is the radius of these two circles? 3.5 cm. And rectangle of length, see this is the rectangle of length 3 cm and breadth 1 cm are removed. Means from this circular card sheet, these two circles and this rectangle, it is removed. Then as shown in the adjoining figure, find the area of the remaining sheet. If we will remove these two circles and this rectangle, then remaining part, means this remaining part area, we have to find the area of the remaining sheet. Okay, so now what is given? See, radius of the circular card sheet. Okay, radius of the circular card sheet. How much it is? 14 centimeter. Okay, radius of two small circles. See, radius of two small circles. How much it is given? 3.5 centimeter. Okay. Now after that, what it is given? Length. Rectangle of length 3 centimeter. Means length of the rectangle. length of rectangle. How much it is? 3 centimeter. And breadth of rectangle, how much it is? Breadth of rectangle 1 centimeter. Okay, so first what we are going to find? We are going to find the area of this circular card sheet. Okay, area of this circular card sheet. Okay, so area of circular card sheet. Okay, what is the area of circle? Pi r square. Okay, what is the value of pi? It is given 22/7. R square means r multiple by r. What is the radius of this circular card sheet? 14 centimeters. So 14 multiple by 14. Okay, so 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14. Now 22 twos are 44 multiple by 14. 14 fours are 56, 5 is carry. 14 fours are 56, 56 plus 5. 61. So 616 centimeter square. So what we got? Area of circular card sheet 616 centimeter square. Now what we are going to find? Area of these two small circles. Okay, so area of two small circles. Okay, area of circle formula, what it is? Pi r square. Area of circle formula, pi r square. And here we have to find this two small circles. So, 2 multiple by area of circle. Okay. We are going to find the area of this both the small circles. Na? So, 2 small circles. So, multiple by 2, pi r square. Area of circle formula, pi r square. So, multiple by 2 because we are going to find the area of these two small circles. And radius of that circle, it is same. So, we will just multiply by 2 for this area of circle. So 2 multiple by, what is the value of pi? 22/7. Radius, what it is of small circles? Radius 3.5 centimeters. So 3.5 multiple by 3.5. okay, so 7 ones are 7, 7 zeros are 0, 7 fives are 35. So 0.5 we got. Okay, so write this 2 as it is. Now 22 multiple by 0.5. See here, I will show 22 multiple by 0.5. 5 twos are 10, 5 twos are 10 and 1 11. See, after decimal point here 1 digit more. So before 1 digit give the decimal point. So what we got? Calculation of 22 multiple by 2.5, 11. Okay, so 11 multiple by 3.5. okay, so now 11 multiple by 3.5. Okay, so 2 multiple by, now 11 multiple by 3.5 we will do. 11 multiple by 3.5. So 3.5 multiple by 11 will do. 11 5s are 55. Okay, 11 3s are 33. 33 plus 5, 38. See, after decimal point here 1 digit. So for answer before 1 digit give the decimal point. So what we got here? 38.5. Okay, so now 38.5 multiple by 2, 2 5s are 10. Okay, 2 5s are 10. 1 is carry, 2 8s are 16 and 1 17. 1 is carry, 2 3s are 6 and 1 7. After decimal point here 1 digit. So for answer before 1 digit give the decimal point. So what we got? 77 centimeter square. So area of two small circles, what we got? 77 centimeter square. Then what we are going to do? We are going to find the area of this rectangle. Okay, area of this rectangle. Okay, so area of rectangle, area of rectangle is equal to length multiple by breadth. Okay, what is the length? 3 centimeter. What is the breadth? 1 centimeter. So what is the area? 3 ones are 3 centimeter square. Okay, so now we got area of card sheet, area of two small circles, area of rectangle. So from area of this card sheet, we are going to subtract the area of this two small circles plus area of this rectangle. Okay, means see here, area of remaining card sheet we have to find na, area of remaining part is equal to card sheet area. Okay, card sheet area, see this area of circular card sheet, so card sheet area minus, see in bracket what we'll write, area of two small circles, means from this card sheet area we are going to subtract this area and this area. Okay, so minus area of two small circles plus area of rectangle. Okay, so now area of card sheet, how much we got? 616 centimeter square minus, now into bracket what we'll write, area of two small circles, how much we got? 77 centimeter square plus area of card sheet, how much we got? 3 centimeter square. Okay, so 616 minus into bracket 77 plus 3, 80. Okay, so what we got? 80. So from 660, what we'll do? Subtract the 80. Okay, area of two small square and area of rectangle will subtract. What we got? Area of two small square plus area of rectangle, 80 we got. So this area we are going to subtract from area of card sheet area. Okay, so 616 minus 80, 6 minus 0, 6, 11 minus 8. See, 1 minus 8 is not possible, so take borrow. So 11 minus 8, 3, here will remain 5. Okay, so 536 centimeter square. So area of remaining part, what we got? Area of remaining part is equal to 536 centimeter square. Let's solve question number 11. A circle of radius 2 cm is cut out from a square piece of an aluminum sheet of side 6 cm. What is the area of the leftover aluminum sheet? See, now this is aluminum sheet which has side is 6 cm. Square sheet. See, square piece of an aluminum sheet. Okay, 6 cm, 6 cm, 6 cm, 6 cm, and a circle of radius, and this is the circle of radius 2 cm. It is cut out from a square piece of this aluminum sheet. Then what is the area of the leftover aluminum sheet? Means this area we have to find. Okay, leftover area from this sheet, if we will remove, cut out this area of this circle. Okay, then what is the remaining area of aluminum sheet? Okay, so now first what we will find, area of this aluminum square sheet. Okay, so right here, area of square piece of an aluminum sheet, square piece of aluminium sheet. What is the formula to find the area of square? Side multiple by side, or side square. Okay, side square also you can write. So now what is the side? Side is given 6 cm. So 6 square. Okay, so what we got? 6 square. 6 square means 6 multiple by 6. So 6 6 are 36 centimeter square. So area of this aluminum square sheet, what we got? 36 centimeter square. So what we need to find now? Area of this circle. Okay, it has radius 2 centimeter. Okay, so area of circle, area of circle, what is the formula to find the area of circle? Pi r square. What is the pi value? It is given 3.14. R square means R multiple by R. Radius it is given 2 cm. So 2 multiple by 2. Okay. So now 3.14. Now 2 multiple by 2. 2 2's are 4. Okay. So now 3.14 multiple by 4. 4 4's are 16. 1 is carry. 4 1's are 4 and 1 5. 4 3's are 12. Okay, so after decimal point here, two digits are there. So for answer before two digit give the decimal point. So 12.56 is the area of circle. So 12.56 centimeter square. What we got? Area of circle 12.56 centimeter square. Now what we have to find? What is the area of the leftover aluminium sheet? Okay, so right here area of leftover aluminium sheet is equal to what we'll do now from area of this sheet means 36 centimeter square minus 12.56 centimeter square means area of square piece of aluminium sheet minus area of circle. Okay, so now 36 centimeter square minus 12.56 centimeter square. See here, I will show you the calculation. 36 minus 12.56. Okay, so now right here 0 minus 6 is not possible, take borrow, so it will 10, here will remain 9, here will remain 5. Okay, 10 minus 6 4, 9 minus 5 4, 5 minus 2 3, okay, 3 minus 1 2. So what we got here? 23.44 centimeter square. Okay, so what we got? Area of leftover aluminium sheet 23.44 centimeter square.